Sup, amigos. My name is
Chubby Emu.
And welcome to a stream I did, Nuclear Throne Together. At the time of this recording, it's a brand new mod, allows you to play over the internet with your friends. Link is in the description below. And if you'd like, go ahead, follow me, twitch.tv/chubbyemu, so that you get the alerts on when I go live. I was playing actually with my YouTube subscribers. We're hanging out in the Discord chat. Link is also in the description below. And it was a bunch of fun. We went through Steam and, you know, we played. And I'm open to playing with anybody, honestly, for Nuclear Throne when I have the time. I think it's a lot of fun, especially now that we can do online co-op. Enjoy this stream I did. Steroids is my future wife. The Nintendo thing, you know, I thought about it, but I think, doesn't Nintendo take like a cut of all your videos? Like, I already have somebody taking a cut of my videos, and like, can somebody explain how to get the mod in the chat? All right, Bliss Bomb, are you ready? That was on me. All right, so I'm playing with Gemini. Gemini should be in the chat, although you can't really chat while you're playing. This is so much better than yesterday. Gemini is a confirmed ninja looter. Okay. All right, we're good. So he's eyes, I'm steroids. I don't take steroids. I like how in the YouTube search suggestions, the first thing that shows up is Chubby Emu steroids. Gay man? What are you guys saying that's getting like banned? Easy. Wow, people are watching like Steam broadcasts now. What's going on? Okay, sure. Okay, please. Easy. I'm almost dead, I just realized that. I stole the kill. Oh, I forgot how inaccurate steroids is. Okay. Sure. Nothing else up here. I need health. So inaccurate. This is insane. No, Bulldog, it's a mod. You have to go to Thronebutt. Is Purple Ice here? Can you put a link in there? Thronebutt? Fuck me. Thanks, bruh. Okay. Sorry, I ninja looted that. I see some ninja looting happening right now. Okay. That's good. I want this. Give me that shit. I don't want that. Should I do this? That's not very good. I don't have enough ammo for this. We have rabbit paw. Give me that. Ninja looter confirmed. Chubby Emu is hogging all the ammo. Ammo might be in the form of dinosaur chicken nuggets. Give me all that shit. I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. Thank you. I'm sorry, dude. Okay. Do we want to do this? Yes. You take that health. Okay. Too good. Easy. I'm gonna die. Don't be reckless. Okay. How many times have I died already? This is... Alright, you take the auto crossbow. My shit's too inaccurate for this. Okay. Yep. Sounds good. There was a health mimic? I totally missed it. About freaking time we get enough ammo. This is crazy. Alright, I'll take this auto. Never mind. Do you want to take a second auto crossbow? Go for it. Are you sure? Okay, well then. Easy. I need to stop walking into shit. Oh shit, you're dead. Okay. Not good enough. Do you want to get a crown? Because I kind of don't. I don't think Chubby Emu ever had a single world record. I did not. I never claimed I did either. Okay. Oh, goddamn, come on. All right, one more, and then not. Goddamn it. I'm playing with a guy named Gemini. All right, hold on. Give me like 10 seconds. It's not rest in Pepsi, rest in Mountain Dew, my future wife. Okay. I love Chubby Emu. What's up? How's it going? Okay, let's see. Did we... We're Panda 2002. Thank you so much for following. SR October. Thanks for following. I see you on YouTube. I love Chubby Emu. Thanks for following. Are you the same person as Rhonda and Perito? Golden Splinter. How do I have a golden... how do you have this golden splinter gun? What? Okay. Easy. Chubby Emo? No, I'm not Emo. Reptoshi! Do you want another weapon? Alright. Here, you get the ammo, because I have two guns. I'm just gonna shield so I don't die. Okay. That's really good. Easy. Eat my lard. Are you fat? Bliss Bomb? Flying Monkey, I'm seeing all your messages. I can't just tab out. But thanks for tuning in. I saw you can't watch because of your internet. That sucks. But your phone lets you? That's so weird. I feel like I'm playing through butter. Not butter. Molasses. Same thing. Okay. I'm at one health. Bliss Bomb is a little... What? Don't be a dirty casual. Thanks so much for following. Is this all the same person? Rhonda and Perito. I love Chubby Emu. You should take that, Gemini. Otherwise, I'm gonna take it. Okay. Time for tip number 6. Okay. I'm so scared. Don't get baited by items. Give me that. I got baited by items. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Brednard came from Bliss Bomb. That was in like February. There is a Brednard stream if you go on YouTube. Just saying. Do you want the rifle? Easy. You see how I have no bullets? Second stomach, man. We gotta do second stomach. It's your first time. Oh, thank you. Pop rifle is my future wife. Okay. I think we need something like Lucky Shot or something. Like, it's not buggy at all. Troll the chest. Ooh, no. We don't have enough ammo for this. All right, here, you let's wait for the, let me kill the last guy and then you troll the chest, how about that? I'm scared. I'm really scared. Easy. Oh my God. Sergi00, thanks so much for following. Epic Jerry, thanks so much for following. Don't be a dirty casual. Thank you so much for following. All right. Oh, you did take the, all right, if you want to run out of ammo, bro. All good. Oh my God. Yes. Oh, you're dead. All right, well, you're back. Barty420 Blaze, thanks so much for following. Can we hit 1,000 today, guys? 1,000 Twitch followers? I think that'd be pretty sick if we did. Oh, you're almost dead, man. You okay? No. Okay. We have, hold on. I kind of want to do this. Should I? Carly Braun, thanks so much for following. Stream until I get 1,000. All right. I don't know what number we're at right now. I actually can't. I don't see numbers when I stream. I see the chat. Woo! Thank you. Oh, what's up, Cuck? I was gonna say Cuck Hunter. Easy! What a little bitch! See, we're so good at this? Okay. I wanted that health, man. Hey, Reptoshi, where's Raygun at, man? Haven't seen him for a while. Is Reptoshi still here? Laser rifle is better. Okay. Can we... I don't know. I think we should get Scarier Face. No sex jokes yet. There will never be any sex jokes. Just want to let you know, Ronda!
Ah, that's good.
What's up, baby? We don't have Gamma Guts, right? Okay. I'm scared. I'm really scared. Laser Cannon is such a crock of shit. I can't emphasize how much I hate the Laser Cannon. I mean, I kind of don't want to pop that, but sure. Nice chicken breast on YouTube. Oh, what's Grub Muncher? How's it going? What's up? I didn't see Grub Muncher. I haven't seen you for like a few months, minus the Overwatch stream. I think, was it last week or 2 weeks ago? How's it going? What co-op mod is this? There's only one co-op mod, bruh. Okay. I can't wait till I have 20 health. Doggy! Thanks, bruh. Ah, Perrito. Oh god! Alright, I'm scared. Alright, cool. You have to sign up. Sign up in the event, Jerry. I have Antone Alpha and I have Couch Potato in front. Holy lag. I was gonna say Boiling Veins. Gemini. Oh my god. Puppy. All right. That frame rate. So many balls in my face right now. Oh my god. Give me that shit. I just missed it. All right, are we good? We should probably just wait. Do you want to take that? I mean, I kind of do, but I kind of don't. As being your future wife, I mean, Rhonda... Oh, now you want to take it. I mean, Rhonda's not my future wife. CG's not my future wife. Yas is not my future wife. Just saying. There has to be a limit. You know, you can... all right. Network time. All right. It says Overwatch. Why is everything fucking clickbait now? Like, seriously, I don't know why it says Overwatch. I changed it. Doggy is in a sexual relationship with Rhonda. Okay. I'm so scared. Easy. I can tank him, but sure. Are you not gonna shoot? Oh, okay, I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing. But we need balls, man. You need to get it so that it shows us it's balls. Because we wanna break those balls. Okay. Wasn't that so exciting? What are you doing? Oh, you're just, we're farming shit? Okay. Okay. Did I like those breasts? Oh, I love those breasts so much. They were so juicy. They were so supple. So delicious. Okay, you took the right one. I'm proud of you. What the fuck was that? You just came right after me. Give me that. Alright. Oh, nice! Thanks so much for the donation. I don't know, I can't see it because it's blocked on my screen. Thank you. I'll read it out in a second. I was thinking for a second, like, what the hell is that sound? Then I remember that the cat says yes. Yes! Just as we kill the throne. R. DeCourcy, thanks so much for the $10 donation. I really appreciate it. Thanks so much. Chat, give him some love. Okay, please. Easy. Oh, wait, what is this? Okay. I did not know that happens, but sure. I have like a shotgun right now. This is insane. Is that it? Okay. Oh, minigun guy. Oh my god. Jesus. There's another one. Oh, fuck me. Alright. You found one of my neckbeards? And made him really like me. Why, thank you. Alright, thanks Gemini for playing. We're gonna go to the next person. Is Anton Alpha here? You're tired of missing my streams. Sorry, Grub Muncher. My stream schedule's been kind of weird lately, so only 500 play. Zeke, are you neckbearding? Zeke? Follow tip number 6. Anton Alpha, alright, you are next on the... Epic Jerry, you need to sign up. Are you in the Steam group? Let's see. Steam group. Community. Events. And I see another comment. Sir Pays. Is that you? Jerry? Okay. Where's the... Alright, Anton Alpha, you are up next. Oh, we're not friends on Steam. Shit. Okay. How do we do this? God. All right. I almost spilled my Mountain Dew. All right, Anton Alpha, how do we do this? Let's see. My friends list is full. Sorry. I have to increase the number, but I have like 200 something requests right now. Your internet is dong. All All right, Antone Alpha, can you do a public game and I'll like ninja join it? Grub Muncher, Nuclear Throne is $12, I think. I'm sorry. This is not ideal. All right, there we go. All right, ninja joining. Cool. All right, we're in. And then Couch Potato is next. All right. Can we do this? Meat shields, easy. There might be other meat that's big enough to be a shield. Okay, no sex jokes. You sent a thing, okay, all right, you'll be next. And then definitely strong spirit. Okay, please. So there's no feedback when you get hit, like in the regular game. So for me, I'm just like, all right, whatever, you know. I just lost my strong spirit. K. Easy. Sorry. Which version of NT? Oh, okay. Where do you go if you got $100? There's a donate button down there. But no, nobody's like required to donate. It's oh god, I'm gonna die, please. Do you want pizza? Sorry, it's too late, we're getting pizza. Are you dead? No. Okay. Try Oasis. I do know of the Oasis. I would probably take, honestly, I'd take Bloodlust. I think I gotta rename this stream, don't I? I don't wanna mislead people thinking this is Overwatch. It could be Overwatch. There we go. Durr what? What's up? No, this is a real, it's a mod. It's the real thing. No. Alright, we're fine. Okay. I got you. I got you, brat. I'm so scared right now. Crossbow. Honestly, I probably want to take it. You want to take Scarier Face or Bolt Marrow? You've decided already, okay. I'm sorry, that's my fault. I'm so scared. Great play. Get out of here. We don't have Rabbit Paw, do we? Okay. puppy! Easy. Alright. Thanks for a strong spirit. I will probably want to take the seeker pistol. You take the crossbow? Okay. These are the best mutations I've ever seen in this game. Definitely will take Hammerhead. You've never... What happens if you finish the game in co-op? You don't finish, you just loop, right? That's if you kill the generators. I always forget when I do have Hammerhead. Easy. Thick skin? They're talking about rhino skin, not what you think. I know you're trying to make a sex joke about it. Okay, I really like the Assault Slugger. Heavy machine gun is pretty good. Could have things a little better. Man, you are just on the verge of death. Anthony, Jesus. Okay, sorry. Gamma Guts is my future wife. Tip number 3, take Gamma Guts. Slashy, what's up, man? Good? Okay. You've got to be one of the sexier Asians that you've seen. I've got to be. Why, thank you. I mean, it's hot enough. I might have to take my shirt off soon. Just saying. Okay. Alright, this is... Thanks for those grenades, brah. What a little bitch! Bob the Seagull King, what's up, man? How's it going? Dr. Willybug, is this on- this is online co-op. That is correct. Okay, alright, great. I'm saving all of this health right now. You need to be careful with that grenade, rifle, man. Give me that. Don't get baited by items! Are you want some ammo? There's an energy screwdriver if you want. All right, which one you choose? I might say laser brain, to be honest. Did it. Did I get your message on the Steam group? No, I've been playing. I'll get it after this. Oh, Randa! Ah, hey, baby. Oh, I forgot we have Gamma Guts. Oh, you're sexy. Ah, that's my future wife. My crosshair fits this guy. Look at that. It's sexy. Okay. Easy. I don't need to shoot at anything. Alright. Can you- I hope you don't die. Please. Let's kith, baby. Okay. Oh, Kyle, what's up, man? Is it 6:30 already? No, it's 6. Tip number 5, don't be a dirty casual. I tried rewatching that. You can't hear her laugh, but there's a girl standing next to me when I'm doing that video. Who's still alive? Sans Loco, what's up? That's not where I want to go. Okay. Witherboss8, thank you so much for following. Easy. All right, now we gotta make sure we don't die by doggy. Oh, there's so many balls in my face. Oh my god. Puppy! Ah, perrito! Chubb's ninja looter confirmed. It's okay, I'm carrying us! Perrito! Please, oh god. I thought I walked into him. Okay, there he is. Look at that, we're so good. All right, you get the health because I can regenerate. Can somebody tell a flying monkey how to get co-op? Okay. What's up, Superboy Prime? How's it going? Oh, doggy! Oh god. Thank you. Great. Great. Save me! Anthony! No! Superboy Prime, you weren't following me on Twitch? Thanks so much for following. Tomster1717, thank you so much for following. 3DS guy, 12345, thank you so much for following. I thought Puta's... Oh, ouch! Hey, it's his birthday. It's his birthday today, be nice. Dr. Willybug, thank you so much for following. Okay. Okay, is Couch Potato here? All right, Reptoshi, I'll see you later, thanks. Hold on, wait a sec. Oh, there he is, there we go, okay. All right, I hope our, oh god, that ping, man. Couch Potato, I think it's the, You're having a party for your birth? I didn't even select anything, what just happened? I'm melting. That's perfect. That's the perfect character. What's he doing? Okay, I don't even know how this happened, but sure. We're gonna go with it. It's your birthday? Kyle, I thought your birthday is on the 4th of July. I'm used to using cheats! That's perfect! Mitsu Beard, thank you so much for following. When I saw that, I thought it said neck beard. What did you take? Bolt marrow? Okay. Why can't we swear? I don't know. Ask Moobot. You know, this isn't too bad considering you're like almost halfway across the world. Oh, so you have it early. Okay. Oh shit, I just got a package. My degenerate mail courier finally showed up. I hope he heard me, because he's a little bitch. I'm gonna die soon. Please! You need to get this health, brah. I'm so scared right now. I'm 51 follows away from 1,000. Awesome. Awesome. No, they do, but UPS... Well, no, it's not even a mailman. It's not UPS. It's a mail courier, which happens to work in my building. That guy is... He gets paid off by the homeowners association to handle all the mail. It's such a stupid system. He's not a USPS guy. We'll just put it like that. And then he employed this bitch-ass little college kid who doesn't know his head from his ass. And then this kid like sleeps at work, and sometimes like I got like important packages. They don't show up at my door until like 9:30 at night, and I'm like, oh, I needed this like 4 hours ago, you bastard. Not salty about it though. Let's try a chicken black sword run. Okay. Besides Throne, yeah, Dark Souls, but nobody likes Dark Souls. At least on my channel, for some reason. I wish I could take the green screen out, because I got some really sick Dark Souls stuff just standing there. There we go, easy. I know you do, Caramel. If I took the green screen out, you would see the sexy Yorm statue that I have. I got it, the Prestige Edition statue. I got a hold of one. Don't be neckbeard. No! Okay. Okay. Hold on. Oh god. Alright, so I picked this up. Get this. For 60 bucks. 60 fucking bucks. Look at this. Look at this fucking thing. Like, can you see this? It is bigger than my head by leaps and bounds. Oh my god. Like, look at this. You see that? I can't even fit it. It's even bigger than the freaking Xbox One box that I have. And this was originally, what, like 250 bucks, and I got it for 60. Like, Jesus. Isn't that awesome? Ugh! And it's got a handle on it. Like, look at this. Mine's bigger. Oh, okay. Wrecked. All right, couch potato. All right, so we're gonna try to get a black sword on both everybody. $1,500? No, not the $1,500 computer. One thing about the main game, what would it be? I'd make Rogue not suck ass. I mean, I guess she's important for, like, the story. But it's just, what a shitty character. There's no other way I can explain it. Oh, you have a screwdriver. Okay. The breast run? Ooh, that'd be sexy. Alright, you choose. By the way, if you guys don't know, I'm playing with the creator of the Ultramon. His name is Couch Potato. Check out his mod. I donated. I'm trying to donate again, although it's not giving me the amount of money that I need. Or it's not even giving me the box to do it, actually. Easy. What was in here? Laser pistol. I wanted that. Okay. Yes. You hate the big machine? Oh. So don't be a dirty casual doesn't like it. He can probably hear it. Actually, I don't know if he can, because there's a delay. I would turn the stream down too if I were him. Can you do both Ultra and what? I mean, there's no co-op for the Ultra mod, not yet anyways. Easy. Look at that. Alright, well anyways, going back to this gigantic package that I have, that's down here. Gigantic package. Would you guys want to see Halo 5 on stream? Oh, you can hear it, okay. Well, it's on chat. You're chill. Oh, okay, alright. Caramel, I'll catch you later. Thanks for tuning in. How did everyone die? Oh. Thank you. Am I dead? I am dead. Whoops. I'm not used to this, like, second player thing. I really don't want that. What a piece of shit. Easy. Mine's bigger. Yes, Halo, please. Okay. El Chapo is not my daughter, although I might be dating his daughter, just saying. She's Latina. Okay. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not dating anybody right now. I like how when I told, like, past people that my last girlfriend was from Mexico and that her family was in politics, they were like, they all brought up the same fucking joke. They're like, oh, she must be part of the cartel. Yeah, a real original joke, bruh. I love that frame rate. No one cares about Halo. Ouch.
What the fuck?
So, Couch Potato, Bob the Seagull King says that you are a huge inspiration for his Hell's Gate mod. Hell's Gate is pretty fucking cool. I'm just saying, like, I have a video on it. If you check out my YouTube, the title was No Sex Jokes Today, right? Because I'm hesitant about naming another video Shit on My Tits. Although, fuck it, I'm probably gonna do it soon. I ninja'd all of that. Easy. Alright, I think we should take a lucky shot. Woo! Definitely, there we go. Oh, yes! Weeaboos. Oh, 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 oh! Alright, you get that, Alright, never mind. Okay. I'm so scared right now. Thanks, bruh! Thank you! Alright, I'm just gonna step back. Toss that shit. Where's my auto shotgun? There we go. We really need Boiling Veins. Oh, Randa! Yes! Randa is so sexy. Except her tits smell bad. I'm gonna die. Stinky tits, Randa. Brah! 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 Am I enjoying the summer sale? I haven't bought anything yet. All right. I think I have like 230 games or something. Oh, puppy! There's so many balls in my face right now. Oh my god. Oh, you're still alive. Okay. Except you have less health now. Sad story. Hey, Wessel Game, what's up, man? What the fuck? Alright. Look at all these balls just like bouncing on the screen. Jesus Christ. Oh, goddammit. Well, shit. I have a PS4. Nice. Alright, we're back. I have a PS4. Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm gonna get Dungeon Souls. That's right. I haven't picked that up yet. Should I wait? Or is it gonna be on sale more? Or no? For Dungeon Souls, because it's $5. It's called Throne Butt. Can a mod link the place to get this mod? Hobo Bob, thank you so much for following. Okay. I need that. Thank you. All right, we're good. Easy. So good at this game. Oh, yes. I have no mods on. Where the fuck did... Alright. Where did Purple Ice go? Where the fuck did Ryan Sparkles go? Honestly, I kinda... Alright. Alright, I'll fix the mod thing in a second. Ah, shit. Are you dead? Shit. Easy. All right, now we got our black swords. I got you, Caramel. Yes! Oh god! Easy. Yes! Okay. There we go. All right, so Caramel Climax, send him links. He'll post them. Oh, that lag. That lag is sexy. Am I a cheat? Chi-town shorty? No, I live downtown. I don't know which one you took. I lived in River North, bruh. That's why when you say Englewood, I shit my pants. The fuck did my- oh, there it is. Mine's longer! Little bitch. Easy. Alright, we're good. Oh, hold on, I got a new follow, didn't I? Hobo Bob. Oh, Hobo Bob, I thought I got you already. Thanks for following. Again, maybe? Oh god, I'm scared. What a little bitch. Oh god, minigun guy. Easy. Oh, I did not see that guy down there. What a creep. Thank you. Thank you. That's beautiful. I have no head and I hopped into a hole. Yes. Thank you. Who's this bitch, man? Holy shit. Oh god, please. Oh shit, on my tits. It's mama. Mama. Oh, come here, mama. Yes. Ah. I'm gonna shit on your tits, mama. Yes. Ah. Hey, baby. Great. I just gamma guts mom. Oh! That's a nice hole. Okay. That wasn't a sex joke? Okay. Well then. Hexadronda, I have definitely fought the captain in unlocking the Rogue Bee skin. I fought the captain. I even had a plant video as one of my first videos where I killed the captain. It's like specifically named as killing the IDPD captain. I swear to god, this game's getting louder now. Woo! You've been trying to enter the HQ. Uh-oh. Okay. Die. Oh, we have boosts. Yes. Oh, what the fuck? Yes! Easy. Minigun guy? Yep. I wonder if they're gonna nerf that eight health trick. There you go. Chubby Emu's my future husband. Thank you so much for following. Okay. Well then. Yes. So I have a plasma minigun now? Oh, you want- okay. Is that better? Okay. Well then. I mean, do you want to? Let's fucking do it. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Minigun guy. Oh, my God. Buff Gator. Oh, there's two minigun guys. No.
Oh.
Oh, great. This is beautiful. This is sexy. Doggy! What are these, like, labels showing up? Ah, oh, doggy. Perrito! Yes! Professor Z-Man, thank you so much for following. Oh, we can do... I did not know we could do that. That's cool. We can hover over and it tells us what the mutations are. Not that I would need to know at this point. Geese. So good at this game. I heard a blood... Oh, you have a blood cannon. Okay, that makes sense. I'm so scared. No! No! Mine's longer! Too short. Should I die, couch potato? No. Let's just kill this. Oh, I died. Alright, let me die. I'm gonna die down here. Okay. Yes. Oh, I need my, where's my black sword? That sounds racist. Easy. So good at this game. Holy shit. Oh, it is getting fixed. Cause I can see people abusing it. Oh, doggy! Oh, perrito! Bobby! Somebody just asked me if I'm Brazilian. Obviously, I'm Brazilian. It was a YouTube comment. Oh, great. See? Couch potato, yours is longer? Okay. Alright, what is this good? Okay, we're fine. There's a mimic there, what a little bitch. We don't have scarier face, I just realized that. I think we would, we'd be doing even more damage with it. What is in here? Heavy revolver, I'm good. Okay. If you're Brazilian, I'm... If you're Latina, I'm Latina. That's my philosophy on this channel. If you're nice, I'm nice. Perrito! Oh, that's good. Oh, what's up, baby? Yes! I should probably die soon. Okay. Never mind. Oh my god! Easy. Look at that. Extra cup of nails? Oh, you're welcome. Perrito es una puta! Oh god, I died. Fuck me. Fuck me! Alright, I'm gonna, oh, I didn't die. Okay, great. Oh, great. Well then, my Latinas are not putas. I would never say that. I would never say it. Okay. This throne bed is really useful. Yeah, it is. I love it, actually. Oh, let me tap the AS. My big black sword. There we go. It's long? My black sword is long? I'm not even kidding? Okay. It's not a sex joke? Sorry. I accidentally clicked it. So many golden missiles, but it's still not as long as my big black sword. Oh my god, yes! Cuck Hunter, what's up, baby? Come here. Ah, yeah. Whack you in the face with my big black sword. Long black sword. Oh, yeah. There we go. Little Hunter enjoyed it so much. He spun around in joy. We don't even have boiling veins, bro. I'm scared. Okay, can I die? Couch potato? I'ma die. Oh, he's trying to shoot me. There we go. Okay. Easy. There we go. See, now we all have 8 health. It's gonna get nerfed so bad. Oh, great. He went to the... Excellent. Okay. So sweaty. Sweaty tryhards. Holy sh... Oh, we exited. Okay. I was wondering where you were going with... Again? Oh, Cuck Hunter! Just came back for more of the big black sword. Ah, yes. Nice, long, thick. All right, I'm done. Oh, great! We get some extra. We have a different crown now? Okay, great. Minigun guy. Easy. Play with CG? Oh, you said they weren't nerfing. Okay, all right, I got you. What's up, T-Max? How's it going? Sorry, I didn't see it in the chat. Oh, Randa! Yes. Can I get like a different weapon at this point? Like a heavy auto? Exploded in Rhonda's face. That's not a sex joke. Okay. Separate. Yes. Okay. I'm 40? I'm 40? Oh, so we do have the crown of ass. Okay. I might have been born in 1976. Just saying. Yeah, I feel like that. Jesus Christ. Oh, I forgot that there's a boss in here. Okay, well then. I definitely did not throw that. Hyperioni? What's up, man? How's it going? I'm pretty sure I'm butchering everybody's names on here. Oh god, please. Tapped me from behind. We don't have bloodlust, do we? Can this thing die? Like, please. There we go. Oh, Randa. Yes. Oh no, I don't want to make out with you, Randa. Come on. Jesus. Couch potato, I'm dead. Please. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh. Don't be a dirty catcher. I can't butcher that name, but good luck. Good luck with that. Easy. What is this? Blood cannon? I'm good. You have an ultra. Alright, yeah, we could probably throw that. Oh my god! Hey! What's up, sexy? Whack you with my big black sword. Okay. What's up, quantum noob? Doggy! What a little bitch. Puppy! We're gonna double loop. This is sexy. I'm so turned on right now. My nipples are so hard. Oh god, please. Do we have Hammerhead? I feel like we do. Okay, do I want this? I kinda want this, but we don't have, whatever the hell that name is. Trigger Fingers? It needs to be called something else. Where I say a sex joke? No, I will never say sex jokes. A puppy! Perrito! Where did you go? No, 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 no! Mine's longer! Okay. Alright, we're fine. I'm pretty sure my neighbor thinks I'm fucking weird right now. Toss this fucking shit at this. Okay, I want that back. Alright. Love that lag. Okay. Wait, we have the Crown of Hatred. That sucks. Okay, and then I'm gonna... Where's my sword? Alright, there it is. Yes. Any advice on how to charm the ladies? Have my neighbors complained about me? They have. The woman downstairs is like, hit the ceiling with a broom. I'm like, what the fuck? Yes! That's right, chop those balls up with my big black stick. Sword, same thing. Okay. Easy. I'm gonna run out of ammo. God damn it. I almost Gamma Guts the throne. No! Oh my god! Pro. We're so good at this game. Holy shit. Easy. Oh god. Where is it? Okay. See, we're Oh, no. I don't want to make out with you. Okay, we're fine. That's what I say to CG. That's what I said to her 15 years ago. Okay. I can't believe we made it this far. Oh my god, my future wife. I can't take it. What just happened? Oh, we're back in this cesspool. Oh god, minigun guy. There's so many of them. Shit! Oh god. Bummer. All right. Hey, bruh. Okay. You're gonna play as Crystal? I'll play as Should I play a skeleton? Nah, I'm gonna play as YV. Alright. Actually, Couch Potato, can I do some voice for the Ultra mod? I think it'd be cool. I have a pro setup, swear to god. As long as the microphone works properly. I have two microphones. Alright, Brandley Cooper, sorry, the whispers show up on here. Okay. Alk for fail. Nice job. Nice going. I don't know. Oh shit, okay, we're fine. What a weeb. Easy. Oh, sorry, I ninja'd everything. I'll take this. There we go. Chubby emu ninja. Ninja confirmed. I'm Asian. Of course I'm a ninja. Okay. Where's Happy Guy? Fucking guy, man. Okay, yeah, totally. I'll go for it. Gamma Guts is my future wife. Okay. Yes. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, great. Beautiful. Oh, thanks for taking the help. Jerry? So So I have a spider that lives outside my window, and he's fucking gigantic. He's like this big, and I call him Jerry. What are you gonna do about it? Put in a chubby emu character. My right-click ability is shit on my tits. Okay. that'd be fucking hilarious. I'm Genji. That's racist. Come here, you weeaboo. Mine's longer! Easy. Let's kiss, baby. I am so scared right now. Okay, I will, I'm gonna take it. Very good. The Great Wall. If I was better at football when I was in high school, they could have called me the Great Wall, but I sucked. I was so terrible at football. It doesn't help that I'm blind in one eye. And then I'm like completely flat-footed, so I was really slow. And I could never get the tackling form down. It felt kind of stupid. Alright. Like, I get taken, like, I weighed like, 180 pounds in high school, and I'd get taken down by, like, a sophomore when I was a senior. The worst time of my life. God damn it, I'm scared. Okay, I have a potato. Let me keep swinging this potato at doggy here. Perrito! Okay, we're fine. Do you like skeleton? I died. Thanks, bruh. Alright, these are kind of shitty. Let's see. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready, bro? Let's do it. Swear to God, I'm not gonna eat my microphone or anything. Somebody's gonna make a sex joke out of that, aren't they? I like this a lot. There we go. So I don't have any more bullets. I can't take it. Oh, please! What happened? Who's still alive? Come on. Phoenix Blaze. All right, so your butt sucks. All right. I guess. I kind of want Trigger, to be honest. I want Trigger. Oh, what's up, Hella? How's it going, bruh? Sup, Latinas? That's not how you pick up Latinas. You have to start with Hola Bonitas. And you have to speak it in a really shitty accent, like the way I do. I can get away with it. Clearly, I'm Spanish. Okay. Triggered fingers? Tumblr fingers? Yes. I kind of want Heavy Slugger, to be honest. Easy. Oh! Oh, I'm almost dead. I just realized that. Okay. Bobby! Oh, fuck me. Thanks, bruh. I'm such a ninja looter. I gotta cut that shit out. I need my other gun. There we go. Wait, Shockwave, aren't you in Australia? I can't take the energy. I can't bring myself to take it. I wonder what ping with Australia would be like. I really want to know. Like, judging that you are like a legit, like, 7:15 a.m. Alright. Yes. Ex-girlfriend's face? Okay. Actually, I saw a picture of my ex-girlfriend from a long time ago. That's not an appropriate name for this mutation. Give me that shit. Don't get baited by items. Oh my god. Holy shit. I'm hiding up here. I don't give a shit. Team player. Easy. What a little bitch. Okay. I'm gonna take all of it. I'm a ninja looter. Is that it? No. Bobby! Thank you. You're in North Korea? You're actually Spanish? Well, I know. That's why you can't say hola bonitas the way I can. Because when I say it, I'm just a gringo, right? Oh god, please. Whatever you do, when you meet a Latina, just don't say shit on my tits. Like, if you just don't say that, you should be fine. Just saying. I really hate wearing headphones. This is like throwing me off wearing this shit. Okay, there we go. Hello. There we go. We're good. Randa. It's not that many balls in my face this time. I think we're onto something here. Doggy! I love the heavy slugger. Okay. I'm scared. I thought you just came back. Okay, alright. We almost lost it. Poppy! Poppy! Okay. How am I shooting it that fast? Oh, stress. That's right. There are so many balls on the screen. Oh my god. All right, this is good. Okay. What do we have? Hyper launcher. You got right. Okay. Yep. You don't have that much ammo, buddy. Okay. It's all good. I like how this fits so perfectly. Sour Skittles are disintegrating your tongue. You gotta be careful of that stuff, man. Detox1337, thank you so much for following. Okay, let's see. That's easy. Look at that. Okay, you just ninja'd all of my stuff. It's okay. All right. Oh god, please. Okay. All right, we looped. Beautiful. Okay, all right. Bob the Seagull King. Kind of want boiling beans. All right. Which one do we do?
Oh, whatever do we do?
Phoenix Blaze, yeah, hopefully we can play later. Alright, yeah, we should probably take Bloodlust. Yes! So good. Oh, I probably should have given you the help. Oh my god. Can this thing die? There we go. See? Look at that. So good at this game. Ivanka, what did you say, man? Hyper Slugger is my future wife. I gotta take it. Is that it? Oh, I thought that was a Devastator. See, I can't say mine's longer, because, like, in this case, it's not. So good. Doesn't it get boring eating chicken all the time? It does. It does. Like, I actually don't derive pleasure from food anymore. Unfortunately. Which is funny, because, like, whenever I have a girlfriend and, like, we go out to eat, like, it's always the same shit. Like, it's always the same food, too. Like, the last girlfriend I dated, we always went to Chipotle, and, that's just kind of how we rolled. Because she was Mexican, and I'm like, I have to take you to the restaurant of your people. She was totally cool with that, by the way. Alright, you die. Okay. Jerry! I love this Bloodlust. Okay, there we go. We're fine. Good god. I'm so scared right now. Good god. Oh, you're dead. Shit. Where are you? Oh my god. I didn't realize you were dead. The fuck? Makes you think you're getting messages. I know, I gotta sign off. CG is Latina Guzzler? Okay, Bob the Seagull King, are you on? Thanks, Jerry. We'll play again. All right, Bob the Seagull King. So I don't think I have you on Steam, friends. I guess we have to do this risky. Are you actually in New Zealand, Bob? Are you actually there? Nice, you just installed it. Okay. All right, let's see. Oh, there we go, Bob. All right, Shockwave, I'll get you. You'll be last. Holy shit, you actually are. You really are in New Zealand. Holy shit. What's up, Stefan? How's it going? Shockwave, I'm with Bob right now. We'll do the other one. All right. After this, I'll do eyes. Sexy eyes. You guys are gonna like the mealtime video tomorrow, and then I'm thinking about doing another mealtime video in the middle of next week. And it's not gonna be anything that I cook, so just realize that one. It's gonna be sexy. All right, if this is too laggy, Bob, we might not be able to do this. All right, this seems okay though. Holy shit, New Zealand is like, it's like 1 p.m. over there, isn't it? You love mealtime. Easy. There we go. Okay. My stream is 20 seconds behind. Well, I mean, you are halfway across the world, so, alright. Okay, Phoenix, join the Discord. Can somebody type in exclamation point Discord? If you type in exclamation point Discord, it'll give you a link to the Discord chat, and then that's where I've been chatting mostly. So like, if I haven't been responsive on the Steam group, like, know that that's why. Like, I'm making a lot of changes right now to all this stuff. Like, this is a one-man show, so and I work full-time. Like, not just full-time, I work like 60 hours a week, so it's hard to have everything come together. That's not an excuse. Okay. What a little bitch! Okay, thank you. We're good. You're from the Netherlands. Oh. Hey, what does Holland think about Brexit? I know what the Danes think about it, so... Have I made a vid on Hyperlight Drifter? I have, Corky, actually. The title is What? W-A-T. I made it in late March, early April, so around that time frame. I only made one, though, because I wasn't sure how long I would stick with the game. It's a really good game, though. Actually, you know what I really want? I want it to come out at Indiebox. Just like Nuclear Throne came out in Indiebox, I think it'd be really cool. That's right, we have Yamaguts. I forgot about that. If there was a Hyperlight Drifter Indie, thank you, Indiebox, I'd be totally cool with it. They also need a Salt and Sanctuary Indiebox too. Those are the two games I would buy for sure. Like, some of the other games, maybe I would buy. Probably not. I don't know, there's a Rogue Legacy one. Somebody's not in here. Somebody named Lukey. He's clearly a Republican. He's not even here, but he asked me to do Rogue Legacy, which there might be a Rogue Legacy video coming out soon. Just saying, I love this lag. Okay, take this bullshit. Wow, I feel like I'm playing molasses right now. Okay. There we go. Oh, what's up, Francois? How's it going? Okay, I think we should probably take Bloodlust, to be honest. Salt and Sanctuary. I love Salt and Sanctuary. Sorry, I ninja'd that. Polly! Oh, hey, let's kick. Okay. Thank you! What a fucking jerk. Easy. Should have a stream archive channel. I actually do have all my streams recorded, or saved, on my hard drive. I have like 10 terabytes of hard drive space. Oh shit, I'm dead. No, 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 Bob, Bob, Bobby! Bobby! Alright, let's try one more time. Oh, Phoenix Blaze, I mean, we'll play later, if not on this stream. Do you wanna, I'll do horror. There we go. Oh god. Yes. That's not a gun I wanted. Do you want to, I hope, you want to eat this? This is the best gun. Sorry. Okay, yeah, I'll probably upload this stream. Okay. Minus the difficulty setting it up at the very beginning. You change skins with the mouse button. The mouse wheel. Every mouse has a button. I would hope it has a button. Even disgusting casual max. Okay. Hey baby. Love that disc gun. Best gun in the game. Sorry, I ninja'd everything. Okay. All right, let's see. I will do it. You're bad at the game. Thanks for telling me now. No, it's all good. All right, anyways, if you've added me as a friend on Steam and I don't accept, it's not because I don't like you. It's because I don't have any more space on the list. I'm looking to expand it. I literally have like 200 something requests like sitting there. I don't know how quickly I'll be able to. I think it's like 5 per level or something ridiculous, and I'm only level 12. I don't know how to level up, so we'll figure it out. Kind of want stress. Oh great, I died. Well then, I was busy looking at the chat. Okay, well then. You level up by crafting badges. I know, and then like there's something about like playing games and all that other shit too, right? Yeah, craft badges and all that. Good god, how many things are flying in my face right now? I love all of this ammo coming right at us. We're almost gonna hit 4,000.